Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I've got a great Microsoft Teams video for you today. I'm going to cover how to save a chat, how to save a conversation, where the saved chats and conversations go, how to unsave them, and also I've got a cool tip about replying to chats that are fairly old. This is part of my Microsoft Teams online training class. Feel free if you want to check out that course. It's over 90 minutes of material, covering everything in Microsoft Teams you possibly need to know. The link for that training class is down below. But let's go ahead and dive into this video right now. Okay, I have chats going and I want to save a chat. It's important. So here's chat. I've got Carol Wilson picked up. Right here is a chat from Carol. It says, good morning. Did you see the budget? I want to save this because it's as Carol and I continue to chat, it will move up the list and I want to find it quickly later. So here is save this message right here. I'm going to click it. One thing that drives me crazy, when you save a chat message, I don't know if you noticed, but nothing popped up on my screen. Let's now go save a channel conversation message. So your channels are inside of Teams. I'm going to go to public speaking events and here we go. Here's something from Carol again. When I hit the three dots, then there's save this message. Look up in the top right corner at my profile picture. Here we go. Save this message. It lets you know that you've saved a channel conversation, but it doesn't pop up there to say that you saved a chat, but it did save it. So I just showed you how to save a chat and save a channel conversation. How do you pull them up? You come up here to your profile picture. It may have your initials and there is saved. Look over to the far left. There are the two items that I just saved, which leads me to this point. If you click on one of them, you actually jump and it puts it in yellow so I can see it. Click on the other one. So notice one is public speaking events. Click on the other one. The other one is a chat with Carol. That's how you can tell the difference. What if I don't want to see them any longer? I don't need to save them anymore. Just come here and just turn off unsave. So now I have nothing saved anymore. Back to chat. Cool last feature I want to show you. I've covered this before. I'm in here with Carol and again, items are moving. Everything in chat's linear. We don't have our threaded conversation like in a channel. So let's say I'm up here looking at something from Carol. And I want to reply to it. And Carol says, hey, you headed to the trade show in Las Vegas. So if I go down to the bottom there and type in no to Vegas, Carol's like, what are you even talking about? So here's her message. Click right here and you can reply to a message, an older message. So Carol knows what I'm talking about. No, I'm not attending. I'm making this up. Perfect. So now there's Carol's message with my reply so she knows what I'm talking about. There's my tip for you also. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Ring the bell if you have any comments or questions about the 5 tips that I just showed you with chats and conversation. Please let me know. Any other Microsoft Teams questions, please let me know. Thank you.